Ah, that's clean enough, he says. Where I feel playing this game half the time.
Yep. I like how the threat in this game is to get fired, but part of me is like, good.
This is a crap job.
Right?
Hey, wake up. Sharp.
Someone's poking me in TeamSpeak and I can't look at it.
You know, Sam, I don't have time for things like logic in a game like this.
Blind monkey could shoot better than this guy. Nothing like a feeling of a warm...
I am a little concerned, because... I'm running out of yellow buckets, man.
There's gotta be a yellow bucket machine. I mean, I haven't seen one. I haven't looked for one, but I'm sure there's one.
I hope there's one. There's so much shit on the ground.
It really is.
This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
Too bad you couldn't flip the bucket over, because I'll just take it over to the incinerator and just flip it over each time.
Right.
Hey, buddy. You don't look so good.
Try to be extra careful not to throw the things through the incinerator out the other side. Like I said, you gotta clean everything here, Sam, including the water. Water has to go on the fire.
Easiest way to clean the water, I think. Burn it.
Water net. Burn that hole. Really? The first bucket I grab, I spill. Gonna be a good day, Tater. I spill a bucket and his response is, I'm getting nowhere.
I would love to do a Serious Sam level.
Oh my god. I would love to, but I'm afraid it would be fucking enormous.
Well, and there would have to be carnage just everywhere.
Hey!
Right? To justify using that name? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, what a save. Woo!
Nice.
What the? Ah! What the fuck was that?
What happened? Did you get attacked or something?
Watch! Just watch! I can't explain! Just watch my screen!
What the fuck? Oh shit, you can save the money?
I don't know.
Personal property, hands up. Oh, that's what that bin is for. I just burned a suitcase full of money.
That's unfortunate. Where was a suitcase full of money?
Middle of the floor, man.
So I don't know if, I don't even know if that saved it, if I just lost all the fucking money I had because I went into a fucking levitation warp. Did it throw all my money around the fucking room? Just yay! Alright, note to self. My fucking, apparently my money's, but sure, whatever that collector is, turns into a levitation device.
Damn it! Back in there, body part.
Really gotta pick your route carefully with the frickin'. With the body parts.
Oh, the collision glitch. I was thinking game Viscera cleanup detail in Skyrim. That game, you're just picking up fucking, like, it takes, it that has to be a six-player game, because that's how many people it takes to lift up the fucking dragon skull. All right, janitors, everybody grab a side.
You.
I was trying to put a piece of meat in one of the buckets, and it launched me across the room, and the bucket splattered against the wall. Thanks, game. Appreciate it.
Yes, I was thinking, thanks a lot, game. No! Drop it on the... God damn it! Son of a bitch.
Yeah, be careful if you're looking through that Steam sale. There's like 300 games on sale on day one. Just make sure you work extra this week. Well, for the next month, really, is what it's going to amount to for some of us.
Are you kidding? I have it on my phone, and I check it every 8 hours, and... Although, thankfully, what I haven't done is I haven't ever enabled myself to buy things through my phone yet, because then I'm done.
Yeah, and that's
at least
it.
If I have to get to an actual computer, it helps slow me down. Yeah, suspended animation water.
Now I feel sick.
God, this really is. Just make sure you don't fucking track blood everywhere.
Yep.
Hey, nice. Oh shit. Don't go losing your head.
Alright, so something I didn't notice about this, but is an awesome, awesome detail. If you look at the ground as you're walking around, if it's not covered in footprints, there's like a sand garden underneath the glass in the floor.
Is there?
Yeah. Pretty legit.
Well, well, well.
I wonder, I mean, I guess this is the same level from Shadow Warrior, so I guess it was in the actual game, too.
Hmm. Oh, yeah.
Looks sharp.
Oh, it's a lantern, okay. It's like, hey, I found a lantern. What'd you do with that? I put it right in the goddamn furnace because those things explode and make a mess.
What's up, Fancy Bear? Is Trump trying to recruit you to ISIS? I don't understand.
No.
I'm guessing
no.
You were on the losing end.
I
this
want
battle.
You to worship the Egyptian god of magic. And if you can't do that, then we don't want you to be here.
That's right. I mean, I guess if you're going to choose a religion, that's as good as any.
Ooh.
That's the thing. Like, there's so many religions around. I want to pick and choose, man. I want to be able to have, like, I want to be able to be raised from the dead, and I want to be able to cast spells. I mean, you know, it's one thing to play games doing it all, but, oh, I don't want to put that in there.
That's going to be our next skit, is we have to do, like, I'll do a Southern Baptist sermon of all the ideologies mixed into one.
If you're doing a Southern Baptist sermon, man, we're doing that one together.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be the snake charmer standing to your left.
We're going to find someone who's just going to dance with a snake the entire time.
Actually, I have some phone numbers.
As the entire skit, they got to start losing the battle with a snake. They have, like, more and more little bite wounds, and then by the time they're done, they're just laying on the ground. And then we'll bring them back to life, and that'll be our reincarnation.
That smell makes me hungry.
I have the first room pretty well handled. Moving on to the second room. burning that water because it's dirty. That's what you do with the dirty water. You throw it in the furnace.
Like I said, level's not as bad as that was gonna be because they have a couple furnaces. I think.
Yeah. No, I agree.
Cause all the other ones that you had to trek across the whole fucking level. Found the jukebox.
Jesus, these doors! They keep pushing me out. Get out of here, doors! What are you doing?
Ridiculously fucking interesting.
What the hell? I just got stuck to a door.
Oh god, I was so mad. I was so afraid for a second. I picked up the glass and he goes, ow, that hurt! I'm like, if you start bleeding on the floor...
He's just walking through tracking blood. Kids in Africa could have drank that bloody water, he says.
What is that? Oh!
Leaving them all over the floor. Losing your head.
How long the expected playtime on these things is?
Oh, that's a good question.
Ah, damn it!
That's the most exclaimed thing in this whole game when you're playing this. God, oh, damn it! as you knock shit over, and it's just more stuff that you have to clean.
Pretty much. Well, it's like, oh, I just put blood over there. So you gotta go get a mop. So you gotta get a bucket, which means.
Oof, that was so precarious. There's a furnace right there. Can I get to there without tracking footprints everywhere? That's the main question.
Oh, there it is.
I guess I gotta clear a path. Oh, that's not the furnace. Shit.
You just throw here. You throw smuts at the bucket machine.
Yeah. Almost. All right, I gotta stop tracking blood everywhere.
These doors open, but God.
Yeah, I just rode a door around for a little bit. It was a good time. Stop leaving footprints, so that's good.
I guess I do feel lucky, punk. Oh, hey.
It's like, alright game, let's assume that I never want to push the bucket over, I always want to dip my mop in the water.
It's always a good sign when a bucket comes out of the bucket machine. Oh, really? New Casino Heist has a trailer for Payday 2.
Ooh.
Yeah, we're gonna be picking up some Payday 2 this weekend. We realize we've taken a little time off, play some other things, but we'll be back to.
Yeah, we need to log a couple hundred hours in less than a month. You gotta take a little break from it.
Yeah, most of us are Infamy 2 and Infamy 3 in under a month.
Yeah. So yeah, this weekend I've got some new builds I want to try, and we'll try some of the stealth missions, and...
I can't tell if I'm knocking stuff around or if you're knocking stuff around because of the sound. Because I have your sound playing through my system too.
Well, it's safe to say I'm knocking stuff around. Let's just go ahead and make that assumption.
Busted a damn lamp.
Alright, lesson two. Don't put your yellow bucket too close to the swinging doors.
Oh my god, there's a head on top of one of these cases. I totally missed it.
Oh, damn it. Tracking goddamn blood everywhere. Shit. Oh, whoa, 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 door. Whoa, whoa.
Well, whoa. We're having so much fun. Infamy 20? Mr. Fancy Bear?
Yeah, Infamy, yeah, I'm at 20 still, geez, slacker. Why don't you do some work or something?
Alright.
What the hell was going on here? Guess he was an organ donor.
Well, we got it's almost 9 o'clock.
Whoa. What the hell is that?
I got to line too. I just want to be in bed by I think 10:30 at the latest.
Okay.
I've been trying to big diamond heist solo, I can do everything. Wow. Random patterns. Oh, the diamond, right. I thought you meant the big bank. Yeah, that's about what we got to. We got all the way in there, we got the, we got the diamond, and then we couldn't get back. That's where we went from stealth to run, panic, nice panic.
Guy. Yeah, the diamond is really, really tough to do, like, solo Death Wish. You definitely, like, I always want to take out more guards, and you forget that there are three guards patrolling that bottom area.
Nope. Well, not to mention the fact that the hardest part, the whole thing is the pattern, and that doesn't change with difficulty level.
The Black Nito.
Black Nito is back. I love when people argue with a dojo bot. No, I'm not! Yeah, you are. No, I'm not!
I've never been here before! Obviously you have. The dojo bot doesn't lie, man. We were playing Shadow Warrior earlier, and now we're just, this was the level that we were on, so now we're just cleaning up a little. By the way, for those of you who haven't checked out the new Shadow Warrior HD or whatever, it's really fun. And surprisingly complex.
Oh.
And what we're playing now is called Viscera Cleanup Detail. And when you buy Shadow Warrior and Viscera Cleanup Detail, you get this level for free, which is a level in Viscera Cleanup Detail for Shadow Warrior.
Oh god, don't break, don't break, don't break. Whew. Fucking lanterns. I feel like because this level is so well lit, the lanterns can really only be booby traps.
Yeah. There are a couple places, like up on the second floor, not the second like story or whatever, but up on the second, the little dias in the first room where I actually use them. And also in that hallway, they help a little bit. What's up, Rosie? Why are we just cleaning up? Because we're technically the ones who made this mess. That's why, we're just being responsible.
What a waste.
Like we were in here, I don't know, half hour ago, just wrecking this place. This is part of the after action movie sentence that you never get to see, where the judge is like, all right, look, here's your punishment. We know you saved the city, but now you gotta go clean that shit up. Oh, did you get the leg?
We have a judicial statement against ghost busting, and my clients can be exposing themselves, and you don't want us exposing ourselves.
Turned out okay. Launched me across the floor. And not this thing.
Oh, really? Oh, and I didn't grab it before. Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah, that's pretty much. Man, Skyrim, that's another one. GTA. Can you imagine GTA Viscera Cleanup Detail? That shit would be horrible. Here you go, here's a mop and some buckets. Good luck cleaning up all of Los Angeles.
Yeah.
Alright, I need some more water. This is a crime scene cleanup skin, or sim, yes, absolutely. And this this level right here that we're on is actually, like I said a little, oh no. Oh. This is actually from the game Shadow Warrior, which we played like a half hour ago. We played this. Oh, come on! Esophagus?
I think so.
I guess he died of a broken heart.
Like a... Is that a kidney?
Looks like it. And a liver? There's like a whole body over here. He picks one up. What the hell is that? Mr. Wang, I don't know what that is.
But it's your fault, Wang.
Exactly.
You're the one who cut everyone up on this level, you son of a bitch.
You know, all fairness, my level shouldn't have as many body parts. I was using a baseball bat.
Yeah, I was using a pickaxe, so... I'll show you, Rosie, what you do with the bins. There you go. You toss him in the furnace and let him burn. You do that with dirty water, too. Yeah, no, it doesn't do that. It's just water. It just burns. Oh, goddamn fucking body parts.
Ah, there's an upstairs, or that.
Someone got medieval on his ass.
Oh, stupid footprints.
There really is the worst thing to turn around and see this long-ass trail of footprints that you just left because you weren't paying attention. Or you thought you were sneaking and got around the blood schmutz. Really, Foot? Could you stop fucking doing that, please? Could you stop spilling goddamn everywhere? No! Oh my god, Foot, I hate you. This Foot is my... Get in the goddamn thing! Oh, now I'm leaving footprints! Cut! God, the legacy of that Foot lives on!
Now it's just an expensive paperweight.
Oh, really? You pick up the vase inside the bin, not the bin itself?
Ooh, buddy. You don't look so good.
Oh my God, really?
Just need a clean trail to the furnace and I'll be okay. There we go, there we go. Alright, this one's gonna be a pain in the ass. This looks like there's a head stacked on top of a body, stacked and held in place.
Oh no!
Oh, crap. What's up, Ruji-san? Hey, I got away without leaving footprints, I think. Rosie, are you in team speak? Might pull you in so everybody can hear you laugh. I mean, it's just not right that goes unheard.
We got to work on a rule for breaking Rosie points in Grudge Match.
Yeah, we really do.
Channel.
All right, now everybody gets to hear. Nice. I scared Rosie's cat when I screamed. That's awesome.
No, it was you scared my cat by making me laugh suddenly, then it startled him.
There's a chain reaction. Progress. I like it.
Well, now I can't hear the wonderful noises of all of your body parts being moved.
Just mute the sounds in TeamSpeak.
Oh!
Yeah, but then I wanted such a delay.
Fair enough.
Oh!
Turn it down in the background. Oh man, I just bashed a head across this thing and it.
See what happens when you bring girls and everything gets messed up.
Wait, what?
Nothing. So much body parts.
Points, yeah. Fancy Pants Bear, Mr. Fancy Bear.
Yep, I hear that a lot. Oh, he just went all Danny Glover on me.
It's just you and me now.
Are you too old for this shit?
Yep. I think it's awesome that that's all you have to say, Danny Glover, and everybody knows exactly what you're talking about.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That's because you're a kid. You ever see the Lethal Weapon movies?
No disrespect to Danny Glover, but does he have any other lines?
Yeah.
Like his own lines? I mean, she doesn't even know who he is, for Christ's sake.
I thought I've seen the Lethal Weapon movies, and I'm now thinking I can't remember what they are.
Oh my god, how did that not break? Mel Gibson, Danny Glover, they're cops. Danny Glover's main line is, I'm getting too old for this shit. He just says it over and over and over. Ah, shit, I think that's footprints.
Aww. Mary Ellen Trainor died.
Listen,
she apparently was in Lethal Weapon.
I have no idea who that is, but Christopher Lee died today. Sadly. And if you guys don't know who Christopher Lee is, shame on you. Christopher Lee is Saruman in Lord of the Rings. He's Count Dooku in the most recent Star Wars trilogy.
I think he may be the only person to single-handedly defeat both Yoda and Gandalf.
That's right.
Aw, that guy was cool. I love that guy.
No! Nothing about that made sense, you stupid physics machine.
All right.
Just watch. It was a fucking debacle.
No.
Yeah, don't laugh.
Wait, Gar, what was you yelling at? Like, I heard it, then I watched for the delay, and what are... Oh!
Yeah, there it is. Wait for it.
I don't know if we give that point to Dome, or do we give that point to the game, or what do we give that point to?
I think that's physics machine there. And he can't get it up now.
Hey!
Well, there's another one. That's really personal. Jesus. God damn it.
Self point.
Telling people that? Jesus.
That is kind of rude. We need points for length of duration broken as well.
This is terrible because I've got the echo so I can hear myself laughing. And it's now making me laugh more.
Welcome to. She's on a self loop. Who gets points for Rosie laughing at herself in the self loop? I think those points go to Mr. Fancy Bear. Yep. I think that's when he gets credit.
Those points go to all of us.
I can't even understand her.
Nope.
Reminded of the movie 40-Year-Old Virgin. What's she saying? I don't know. She sounds like a tea kettle.
There it is. Anything will burn if you close the lid on it.
Yep.
All right, water. Now it's your turn to burn. Yeah, I seem to have left an entire section over here, and I guess I have all of upstairs yet.
Well, credit where credit is due. If I get nothing else from Man vs. Game stream, introducing me to Carpenter Brute was worth it. Bullshit, when did I step in something?
I feel like that's the second most uttered phrase in this game.
Still leaping around footprints. What did I
that's
step
That's the
in?
Only reason we started this channel, Mr. Fancy Bear.
Why I always gotta use a damn automatic?
Why do you think we exist? You know what that means, Gar. That's gotta be one of our We'll Be Right Back things. It's just a looper laughing.
Oh, absolutely.
I'm too old for this shit.
Sorry about that. I got a dangerously giggly.
Why did you mute it?
I had to leave the room, okay?
No. No, it's not okay. That is your, like, get into the workshop free card.
It's just giggly?
Yeah. Oh no. I guess this water's
I'm
dead.
Sorry. We were gonna have issues if I had stayed any longer.
So it's goddamn it, oh fuck, and then bullshit, I didn't step in anything. Those are our three most uttered phrases in this game. This game brings out your swearing vocabulary.
It does.
Oh, like Garlock and me.
Oh god. Saying that bring out your swearing vocabulary.
All I heard was something about Garlock being Rosie. I don't know what I missed, but
I know, Jesus.
The game brings out swearing vocabulary.
Oh no! What the hell is happening?
You know what's bad when I'm up here in the second floor? I'm like, you know, I could either try to carry this thing full of body parts downstairs. Or I could just throw it over the railing and drop it by the furnace, because at least the cleanup will be minimal down there.
Yeah.
And here goes. Alright, I've already lost a bullet. Gotta go back and get that.
I think, Dome, you got the right idea, just like throw it near the furnace.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna go for it just for the sake of watching, but oh god, no, 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 no. Okay, okay, no, get in the no! No, get in the fucking furnace. Alright. Not that works. You know, Bucket, I don't like you. You're going in the furnace. Don't you throw that water. Oh, you piece of shit! Corp! Fuck, they weren't even dirty water!
Nice, I just saw it go by, so it means everybody else is gonna see it in a second.
It wasn't even dirty water!
Too bad it's broken. That's sharp.
Oh. I didn't get to see it. It made me sad.
You had water by the furnace and it just sprayed everywhere, but it was clean. Man, I really wish I could just... There we go.
This is what I'm walking through. Jesus.
One way to get a... What is that, a butt in a bucket?
Mm-hmm.
Just bash it in.
That's right. That's how you gotta do in this game. You were the boss. The body parts, not the boss. Alright, this is all clean. I guess I can go take care of the stairs. That's all clean. That's good. This is good. I got nothing left in here. Okay, I have no buckets. Ready? Alright, just have this one.
How much is this game?
I don't know, we got it on a, well, a Humble Bundle or something.
The bundle that you had before?
Nah, we buy a bunch of bundles because we're crazy.
Huh.
Shit, water. No body parts. Alright. I feel like I'm playing Pressure Luck over here. We start dumping, but see, oh. Yep, butts in a bucket. We tried that. That was the first thing, because as soon as we saw this, I was like, why aren't we just dumping water all over the floor? Like, it just doesn't even make sense.
And after we did that, I still proceeded to dump buckets of water all over the floor. In fact, it's a highlight I need to put up where I failed to grab buckets for about 5 minutes straight. Because what happens is, like, the bucket machine has a chance. It sucks when it makes a mess, and two, the bucket machine has a chance to spit out a body part instead of a bucket, which makes a mess all over the floor. And so when you spill buckets, it's bad, but they can get stuck. And so I had a body part stuck.
Oh,
and
God. Get a
bucket, it would spill the bucket that came out and make a bigger blood spot everywhere. And then it became a combination of body parts and blood buckets spilling all over the place, and I couldn't do anything about it.
It was really funny. Well, and that's the other part problem with this game. It's actually a multiplayer game, but unfortunately the netcode is not really worked out. So at some point in the full version of the game, people start disconnecting from each other, so you can't see other people running past sometimes, because there's just, if you start going with the footprints, it's just so much more for the netcode to have to transfer between people. So you know, you got 200-300 footprints, eventually the machines can't keep up with it, and you got people running by each other and knocking over buckets and knocking over bins and tracking footprints everywhere. It's just a shit show, which is kind of half the fun. But
well, you can't also add anything. So I, in the beginning of the game, when we play, I can't get buckets, or I can't get yellow or the other bucket. So I have to run around and just hope that I can pick stuff up. And if I try to get buckets, I'll try it like 3 or 4 times, and on my screen there's nothing. But on Gar's screen there's like 7 buckets all around in a random area that may or may not be spilling.
Yeah, no kidding, man. Also, the Mad Max game, made by the same studio as the Just Cause game. I am so excited. This is their year, man. Those dudes are going to make so much money this year. Where the fuck did I put this bin?
No! No! Oh, my... Fuck you. Whatever the hell, Borgen, you are, you piece of shit. Oh my God, now I'm tracking footprints. Bullshit.
So while you were telling your story a second ago, I mopped underneath a head, and the head rolled down the stairs, splatting on each stair as it came down.
Sorry, I'm not paying attention to anything you guys are saying or doing, because I just remembered that there's a chat. And I think Misty Fancy Bear just got another half point.
No! God. Who puts a goddamn liver in a fucking bucket machine?
I know, right?
Good shot.
No, fuck you, bucket. Don't you even think about tipping over. Fuck you, get in the goddamn furnace. You did not spill out the other side. Oh, thank God.
Apparently, Fancy Bear, somebody just made a grappling hook mod for Grand Theft Auto 5. I haven't played it yet, but I absolutely need to. Also, there's a grappling hook mod in Goat Simulator now. It's not a mod, it's just like a grappling hook feature. Like you can enable grappling tongue. which is pretty fun.
But you didn't have grappling tongue the other day when you were,
Oh yes I did, Rosie.
When there were body parts moving?
That's right, I definitely had grappling tongue when the body parts were moving. And that's why you couldn't hear anything.
Oh! That was clean water! Fuck you, Bucket!
No, it's in the, that was Goat Z, it's in the vanilla game.
I guess that's the fourth most common saying. It's fuck you, that was clean water. Yeah, oh no, fuck you, Bucket is my number one thing. I can't even deal with Bucket.
I have never been on the second floor, and there are footprints on my second floor.
Yeah, I stopped by to see how you were doing, and I left.
You fucking bastard.
Now, that would be fucking hilarious if you had the game where, we had the multiplayer hosting option up, where it was a race, but you could go to the other person, and I'm like, oh, she's getting close to finishing.
And you just run around.
Just run around and go back to my game. It's a calculated, you know, choice. There's gonna be shit all the way back here, isn't there? Oh, well, maybe not.
Oh, no! The second floor extends all the way back to the first room. Oh, shit! Oh, okay, yeah.
There's not a lot up here, though.
Well, that's good, because I didn't want to clean up this second floor anyway. Which leads me to another thing. Is it possible, then, that in the game, in Shadow Warrior, you can get up here? Because I wasn't able to get up here when we were playing this earlier. When we were on this
I don't know.
Yeah, there's nothing broken
up
here.
Wait, so if you do less damage in the first one, is there less than this, or is it just like this spawns randomly?
Yeah, this just spawns randomly, unfortunately, because that would be truly amazing.
Yeah, that would be fantastic. Just be like, I'm going to like only kill one guy.
Oh god.
Why don't you get a bucket, dude?
I don't need your sass.
You've been walking like all around here.
Yeah, this map looked a lot bigger before.
Well, the two buckets in the or the two infern two infer wow, and action the two inferno machines and the two buckets are actually making it a lot easier. Like if you had it, because in the original one it would give you it'd be a level this big if not bigger, and there's one furnace and one bucket machine, and you have to lug this shit all the way across the map on both sides.
Lock and load, as they say. Blind monkey could shoot better than this guy.
Clearly, Rosie's our supervisor, because all she's done is show up and criticize our effectiveness.
Yeah, pretty much. I was about to ask, like, wait, can you like?
I know she even took it personal with you and was like, he couldn't even get it up anymore. Like, what was that?
Seriously, what you
can't do? He had issues with the bucket. He couldn't pick up.
Yeah, issues with the bucket. Okay.
Issues with the bucket.
Issues with the bucket. Yeah.
You and me now, cruising.
I'm just walking backwards and mopping behind me until the blood footsteps go away.
But you can't, like, mop your foot?
No, you have to walk off the steps. At least as far as I know.
Sucks. So how does the little radar thing work?
So when you have the whole level clean, that thing will tell you where you missed some stuff.
Yeah, so when you think you have the level clean, that thing tells you you don't.
That's right, that thing's like, yeah, right, you got nothing. So far, so good up here.
By the way, when you were yelling to get a bucket, were you yelling at me or Gar? I don't even know.
I was yelling at Gar, actually, because he was, like, going back and forth past a bucket to individually bring things to the furnace.
See, the thing is, the larger things don't really fit well in the bucket, so it just pays to put them in the furnace because there's too high of a chance that you're going to, like, dump them over and cause blood to go everywhere if you don't just bring them. So there are some things that I just take directly to the furnace. Like anytime there's like half a body, it's not worth putting that thing in the bucket. Because first off, it fills up the bucket anyway, so you can't put anything else in the bucket. And second off, it's highly likely you're just gonna dump it over.
Fucking good.
Yeah, I'm about ready to test her out. Damn it, now I hear your thing in the stream, and mine.
Well, I think I found something. The head I missed on top of one of the fucking stands.
Yep.
Giant bucket of water into a furnace that seals like that. Totally not an explosion hazard.
Not gasoline.
Oh, no, the steam itself will expand so quickly that it will...
Nope, I definitely refuse to believe in your explanation.
I didn't even finish my sentence because I got distracted by listening to myself. A blind monkey could shoot. And then I listened to myself not finish my sentence. I've had that problem, Fancy Bear, about having logic in things that should not have logic.
Oh, look what they've done.
I've had a Marvel character who was, like, always on fire, and I had to, like, come up with a real-life element that would actually be able to contain her, which, like, I was thinking, you know, tungsten or rubidium, and then someone was just like, dude, unobtainium.
Where in the... Where are you? Where is the stone?
Oh, there's a star there in the corner. I think you picked it up before I started saying it. Wait, so if it's green, it's okay?
I'm not really sure. I think they show you different types of stuff that you...
Because I'm having a hard time figuring out on the radar, like, how it's supposed to tell you that.
Does blue mean blood? Is that what it means?
I don't know, I think blue is blood.
Oh, are you there?
Ooh, where?
Star? Oh, what, okay. Looks like, I don't know if the stream went down or if I crashed or what, but
can you hear me?
I can hear you. Yeah.
No, not
yeah,
you.
I can hear you.
Yeah, no, I was talking to my wife. When you see my mouth moving and I'm not talking, sometimes I'm just talking to my wife in the background.
Well, no, as in like the display I had of the stream is went down.
Like choppy?
Yeah, it could be mine. It could have been.
Because I can see the stream.
Nope, there it goes. I don't know. It just randomly hiccup or something. It could have just been the DirectX crashing or something.
So the lanterns are like, are they UV lanterns? They can see things.
Kind of. They're like, I mean, they definitely help with seeing blood. I'm pretty well clean here, Dome. I got nothing. I'm walking through now. Well, never mind.
Oh, no, you said you're done. No going back now.
I'm done. I don't think we have...
I don't really see anything else.
Yeah, I don't either.
I can't believe I just, like, spent half an hour watching a crime scene cleanup simulator.
Listen, we just spent the better part of an hour playing a crime scene cleanup simulator.
Yeah, playing it is slightly different because then my OCD will kick in and then I'll, like, have to meticulously do it in, like, corner to sides to center. But watching it, when I can't, like, oh my god, this echo is so distracting.
Just turn it down. Or take your headphones off. That's what I do sometimes. Where I just talk into the mic and forget the headphones.
Oh,
alright, that's calling that one a day.
But watching it's different away. Because then it's like I can't control what direction you're going and then meticulously.
I don't know if you can hear it.
I think there's a bucket.
Song that the Carpenter Brute song that it's sick about. I was sounding like a serial killer, but it's so fucking good in the background.
Nice.
Oh, unless I might not be able to hear anybody because I'm going to turn it up a little bit because I fucking love this song.
Alright, I'm gonna go clock out. Call this place clean.
Can't really see anything else. Oh, there goes the music, so I'll be MIA for about 3 minutes.
So are you employed by the criminals that just broke in, or are you employed by the city to clean up after the criminals just broke in?
I'm Rosie. I need details on everything. I don't know. No, I don't know. It's like this ominous corporation that threatens to fire you and do horrible things to you if you tell anybody or don't clean everything up perfectly.
Not letting me clock out. Activate.
Wait, are you reading it?
Clock out.
Now put
brand new gloves.
Leaving
no,
a mess
it's saying,
behind.
Attention, do not leak.
Pack up your things and clock off, leaving what fucking mess? I just cleaned this whole place. Give me any crap about a mess.
Do you have to get rid of the machines?
Well, here's what I'm gonna do. Well, I got rid of all the buckets. The only thing I didn't get rid of is the all the lamps.
What is that? Oh, it's money. They hid shit on top of the furnace, motherfuckers. You punch out?
Yeah, I tried. So it told me I left a mess behind, but I can't see any mess, so I don't...
You left a mess behind?
Well, that's what it says, like, when you go to punch out.
Yeah.
It's like, when do you want to go knowing that you left a mess behind?
Where's the... I don't even know where the punch out machine is.
It's way back at the beginning of the level.
Oh, let's see if I've done enough to punch out, or if I have also left a mess. It's gonna be a whole section of level that we just haven't fucking found.
Yeah.
One of us is gonna find a, door. It's gonna open up the whole fucking sub level.
I don't trust these guys telling me I left a mess behind.
Maybe you better need to put the lamps away.
I can't even find the fucking punch machine. By the look in your
I'm just gonna go clock out. I don't care. I'll hang my head in shame.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, it doesn't even take me back to the thing. What? That's weird. It doesn't give you a score on this one. So I just clocked back in.
Hell yeah, $1.6 million. And leaving a mess behind? Fuck it. I don't give a shit. I'm going in shame then. What is it? How bad was it?
Wait, it didn't give me a score.
Hey, score! Body was this?
I'm so sad it didn't give me a score. My wife just gave me 100.
On a scale of what? 75 million? Well, I'm back in here.
Yeah, I just resumed.
Apparently you don't get a score. Well, what a fucking... What a disappointment.
Yeah, what a grave, grave disappointment.
I guess I win, because I got more money in the case than you did. And that's the only kind of score I can think of. I'm gonna turn it back now.
Which, like I said, is a shame, because I threw away a ton of money. I didn't realize you could keep it.
Yeah, the only reason I tried is I was like, stick burn, ooh! Give me a gold coin and we clean up your mess, eh? There you go. And these must be the people that are coming after with the... You must work for, what was it, the hotel? I forget what the, or is that what they called it in John Wick? Was it just the hotel? Had a name, I thought. I'm really sad that there's no score. Although I can restore my game and go back in, but...
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Did you see that, Gar? That little itty-bitty speck on that door, on the stairs?
Hey, no helping.
No, I already got it. That's what she's talking about. There was a tiny little, like, splotch on the stairs.
You think I call shenanigans? Oh, now I can't punch out at all.
Turning it on and off again.
What the hell? Is there no...
Sometimes you do things by accident, Rosie. Because when you... That's not off, that's just a different sensor. That you'll see in about 5 seconds, but sometimes when you're trying to switch weapons or whatever, you accidentally click that. Leaving a mess behind.
I think, I don't know if that's like, not the, that's just like the save machine as opposed to the...
What sort of party was this?
And that, and not the end game machine?
Now's when I just want to walk around dumping buckets of water everywhere.
Is there a second machine? Yeah, exactly. It's been a pleasure seeing you again, John. Huh?
This is getting a little nauseating now.
What's getting nauseating? What could possibly be nauseating?
Watching you guys play, it's like, being a passenger in a car with bad shocks. Or just being a passenger in a car. It's just...
This game's not nauseating at all. There's absolutely nothing about this game that's nauseating at all. Nothing. I don't know what the problem is. I don't know what the problem is at all.
She's like 4 minutes into a good laugh and she's just like yeah! And she keeps laughing while she's puking, because that's hardcore, man.
Ooh. I don't know if I can be friends if she can laugh while she's throwing up.
She's getting higher pitched.
You think she breaks glass?
She's reduced to just squeaks now.
Look at
it's
that.
Over.
What do you think happens first? Do you think she breaks glass or annoys dogs? Like, what pitch do you think she's headed for now?
I don't know, but there's a reason that all the cups in her house are plastic.
Like, she gets to the point where laughing sounds painful. Wow, that's literally heard somebody go from ha-ha to hee-hee. Like, I didn't think that was... I thought that was just a comic book thing.
Good old days.
She sounds like she's actually like in pain over there.
Don't mean that
much. Jesus Christ.
Yeah?
We're on a streak through the evening.
Alright, yeah, I don't see a way to actually punch out. Like to end this.
Oh man. Ab muscles. You know, when you're laughing, they work hard.
At this rate, you're gonna have a 12 pack in no time. I'm gonna be jealous.
Well, I've had that for years.
Yeah, I don't see like another thing to punch out on or anything.
This is why I do the meticulous corner sweeps. Well, apparently Gar left a gun and some ammunition in the middle of the floor.
Yeah, I was hoping to just leave it there in case these the monsters came back. I could defend myself.
With spent ammunition?
Why not? Just throw it at them.
I think it'd be more useful if you try making them choke on it.
Dude, the monster, the worst part, I'm just gonna be pissed off they track mud in on the fucking... I just cleaned this motherfucker.
That's right.
Take your goddamn shoes off.
Or when they... Oh, Jesus. Or when they turn into that flaming thing, the on-fire demon thing.
No, God, he's just leaving charred footsteps everywhere. Just falling behind him with a mop. What the fuck are you doing? I am the all-powerful. I don't care who you are. Raised in a barn? He was a barn in hell. Still a barn. Yeah, I don't really know what else to do. Are there achievements for this game?
What sort of party was this?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Pretty weird. And apparently it didn't save the game where I just picked all this shit up. I do not know.
I still see the monitor. Yeah, I'm looking online and I don't see anybody,
Just put, Viscera Cleanup Details, Shadow Warrior Complete.
Yes, yeah, so I put Punch out. People are talking about it, but no one is actually
answering.
Wow. Forum. So if it answers, I'm a little scared.
Now bringing your the ammunition one single thing at a time.
It didn't save last time, so yeah, I am. I mean, I could go walk over and, you know, get a bucket if you really want, but it, it doesn't matter. There's only five things left and the furnace is right there. It's literally further for me to go get a bucket than it is to just throw the shit in the thing.
Did you throw up in a water bucket?
Did I do what? Throw up
can
in
you
a
throw
water
things-
bucket?
Yeah, throw the ammo in the water bucket.
Yeah, but that's nowhere near me either.
The water bucket's right- Oh, that's not what I thought it was.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm watching a guy who said he got 100%, so I'm just watching to see where he punches out at.
Well, well, well. He doesn't need it anymore. Cha-ching!
Wait, if the money is dirty...
Oh god, I think it actually means that we're missing shit. That's why we can't punch out yet.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Show me
wow.
The to make it rain.
Well, son of a bitch. You probably
it doesn't seem to make a difference.
But as long as he does it on his floor, not my clean floor, I don't care.
What's that?
Oh, if you fancy bread said you'd shit yourself.
I don't know there's enough time to get this thing 100%, like, in the world. I'd like to do things with my life. Rather than go around and mop down every single fucking... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Yeah, apparently you can't mop down the dirty money. It just stays dirty. So that's not it.
Time to make it rain.
Oh, that's game. Just me, Fancy Bear.
I've already burned a bunch of cash in this game. What are you talking about?
Yeah, right, have you tried getting rid of all of the...
The whole time.
Alright, so sometimes the little radar thing is like all blue and clean, and sometimes it has this little like green speckly things. Are the green speckly things you need to worry about?
No idea. I was trying to figure it out myself. I'm like, how do I read this thing?
Because now that area had, like, less green speckly things. Maybe try washing the ceiling? Can you do that? Or you're doing it before I even mentioned it?
We both have it on and I can't tell which one's which.
Is it making noises?
Yeah, it makes a higher frequency noise when you're close to something that's bad. I'll just walk around and mop everything in sight. It's fine.
What am I missing here?
Damn it.
It's just beeping like crazy here.
Right. I'm getting bored. I'm gonna go grind God mode or something.
Don't grind on who now?
Still says I'm leaving a mess.
God, what the hell am I missing?
Oh no, I broke my game.
What did I miss? Oh, are you kidding me? Wow. Hey. Good God.
So Garz is green, Domes is green, and Garz is blue.
No, they're different sensors.
There's two modes.
Oh.
Like, one of them I think is like debris and physical stuff, and the other one is like gore and... what's...
I got nothing left, man. I don't know where this thing is, whatever it is. No bullet holes in this level. Take care, Fancy Bear.
I didn't think of that. Oh shit, 1 AM. Alright, good night, man. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, yes, me.
Okay, so apparently there's something here. Couldn't fucking tell you what. Shit to pick up. But the green one is flashing. Shuriken in this thing or something?
That's just a fucking shadow. The point I'm fucking cleaning shadows.
Well,
God, I honestly don't know.
Supposedly there's some debris of some sort nearby. I don't fucking see anything. I don't see shells, I don't see broken glass.
I don't hear it changing frequencies or anything. We can't break the cases, can we? No. Get the punch out? Fuck.
You finish cleaning everything and collect your things. Booyah!
Damn.
Finished. Cleaned. That was a pain in the ass. There was a shuriken on the floor, but it was like on one of the gold parts of the floor, like in the first area, right in the cross where the two beams
go.
Yeah, it was fucking terrible.
It was like 5 minutes to wreck that entire level and like an hour and a half to clean it up.
Right.
was tough, man. That was real tough.
I still haven't fucking seen the goddamn thing. Yeah, that's the keep funny. Like, I'm sure it's like a fucking shuriken somewhere stupid. Or there's like something that's clipped into something.
Yeah.
I have a dwarf archer on top of a overhang that I literally cannot get to.
That's weird.
Mm.
Well, he had some kind of range weapon you could kill him with.
So that thing... All right. That thing works in a 10-foot radius, so go back to where you were.
It what? Oh, did you read how to use it?
Yeah. I'd say turn around. Of course, I'm like 3 seconds behind you. Go up, go over the stairs again. Yeah, we're around them, that's fine.
So, is the frequency just based on how much is there, or that
no,
something is
No, it's where it is. So, where you're... right now, you're facing the stairwell on my... Yeah, okay. Go over the stairs, go to your left. Don't go all the way up. Just go back down the stairs. After you're done mopping. I watched my wife play Destiny, but I've never really... I played the multiplayer Destiny. So go over top of those stairs onto the other side. Because you had a higher frequency beep. So the answer, the long and short answer here is kind of yes, but really no. Because we play most PC games. This is easier to stream PC. Alright, turn the green on. Yeah. Keep facing that same direction that you walked from. Yeah, there you go. Turn the green one back on. Turn around. Like further to your left. I don't know how long a delay there is, but... Whose name, Garlock or Dome Space? So go back down those stairs that you're on, I would say. Because I saw you were beeping a little bit, like behind you, from where you just mopped that case.
I mean, frequency isn't increasing at all.
Right, because I saw it increase when you were not where you're standing, and I'm trying to get you back over there, like in that direction. Oh, no, the other direction. Up those stairs backwards.
It would probably be easy if you establish north and south.
Well, it would be even easier if there was no delay. All right, so the case that you're facing right now, you're facing up a little thing of stairs into a case.
Uh-huh.
Just back up against the far wall. Just keep backing up. You just turned up the stairs. Don't turn up the stairs.
I'm not. Just on my screen, I am nowhere near the stairs.
Damn it. This is like a 10-second delay then. There you go. Did you hear it increase? It increased like...
Yeah.
So walk... So I would say face the furnace and then face just a little bit to the right of the furnace. And then walk in that direction.
Did you do anything with your money case? Did you get the, or you just leave it closed?
I just left it closed. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's something to the right of the furnace that you have to pick up. It might be a shuriken in a wall. Well, pull the green thing out. So if you're looking at the furnace from where you just opened it, to the left of the furnace is where I think it is. Like that red carpet that's between the furnace and the water machine. So what about my name though? Is that in Destiny? Zuka?
Damn.
I don't think there's anything on the furnace. It's like... Warlock is? Well, I mean, warlock is a pretty old word that I can't attribute to Destiny. Warlock is,
Is a traitorous mage or a male mage, depending upon how you define it.
From many years ago.
I clean again.
Woohoo! What was I gonna think of this?
So for you, I'm pretty sure there's something in this neighborhood. Like, if you look where I'm at on the screen, like, I'm pretty sure it's, like, right in here.
Great, what glitched out bullet casing is laying in the wall somewhere?
That's what I was thinking, but it actually was just a shuriken. You're just laying there. So there's probably one like stuck in a post or something for you.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Did you find it?
I'm gonna be really mad if that was it.
What happened? Ah, that there's a sword stuck in the furnace.
Fuck you, game. Oh, no, actually, well, I don't know.
It'll be a second before I can hear it again. Walk to the right of the furnace?
On my screen, it looked as if the sword flung out of the furnace.
Yeah, that was probably it.
Well, I can go home now because it didn't. It's in the furnace, but it's not in the furnace in the furnace.
I say give it a shot. I mean, walk to the right of the furnace with the beeper just to check, but...
I know, it's still a mess. Jesus.
Well, then I don't know, man, but it's 10:24.
Yep, well, I'm gonna call it. But, geez, being fucking silly, like what, like I said, what little display case thing, or what little fucking shuriken, or...
Should be able to run pretty quickly, cause it... go back up there real quick.
Oh, okay.
I think I heard something while you were standing on the stair thing.
Is that something? No. Is fucking silly.
Channel edited. Channel edited.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Oh my god! Yeah, it's still... So it's definitely getting faster, well, it was, in this little area right here. I don't even know, and I can't even, I don't even see anything to mop either. Oh my god. There's definitely something in this general area. It was like, what did I spill that rolled into some ridiculous place that I can't reach now? When one of the freaking physics modes exploded and threw shit everywhere.
No, man, the only thing I can think is, oh, maybe there's some stuff on top of that, I don't know, the little roof thing there.
That's what I was thinking. All the lamps have that little thing? They do, okay. Haven't reached that thing? Doesn't look any cleaner.
Yeah, side note, are you gonna go to, are you going to Walmart with us?
When are you going?